exits and exits, glued to the pavement. Between the lines, I'll keep my gaze straight ahead as the last stop flies by. No more waiting for the gun to fire. No more walking through revolving doors. I've gone around once, and I don't need to go around anymore. Break away, forget your sober case. Stop dwelling on empty words. Stop stalling in the doorway. Cancel the cruise control. Switch it in the manual. Don't you wanna feel right?
Halo guys. Halo Adrian Prayoga, halo Mesti, halo Dita, halo Zain. Halo Mesti. Shout out, halo Mesti. Halo Bang Arto, how are you? Halo Jesse Kulkai, I'm good. Halo Jesse Kulkai, I'm good. Halo minasan, konnichiwa, shinchau, kumusta, ni hao, annyeonghaseyo. Hello guys. Welcome back. No, yeah. Not welcome back. Let's open this one. I actually want to do Dead High first. I actually want to do Dead High first, but we don't have time. Oh, we start on 158, not 180. Yeah, I want to show 158. I want to do Dead High, but we don't have time because we nearly got into the match. Team C will be facing Dignity from Nancy City. Team C versus Dignity, and then MIS versus Astral. Survival versus Zenith, Crimson versus Tempest. This is for Blazing Battlefield. Yeah. This is for Blazing Battlefield. For Wilderness Battlefield, Olympus will be facing Horror, Survivor versus Yakuza, Hendai versus Karcha, and then Light versus Emerald. Oh, someone joined membership. Who is that? I need to. Adrian Prayoga, welcome to the membership, bro. Welcome to the club. Thank you for joining, Adrian Prayoga. And then where was it? Where was we? Oh, this one. Storm Battlefield, the boss will be facing Radiant. Hookbow versus Nok. What? Nokem? Is there anyone named Nokem? Is there Cam named Nokem? I think Hookbow just win by default, yeah? Auto win. I think they get auto win, yeah? No need to fight, auto win already. Into semi-final. Braver versus Eclipse, Mitz versus Jowo Josh from Charlestown. This is the camp, this is the server, yeah. Server, camp. Swamp Battlefield, Incense versus Phantom, Good Day versus The Sims, Burning versus PAG, Saba versus Kamote. I wonder what if Charlestown win every section. Ooh, that will be buffs everywhere, yeah. Free buffs for everyone in Charlestown. If they win all of the battlefield, free buffs. For Sand Battlefield, Levian will be facing Alamat. MET will be facing, I don't know how to spell this one. So I skip. Ty facing Online, Bellato versus Savior. Yeah, I think that's all, yeah. That's all of it. Bang CTC jadi cross server, bukan, ini bukan jadi cross server, ini beda ya. Abis dari CTC biasa, kita ke cross server, yaitu ini. The first one will be, we have to kill this Crusade Guardian. So in like 14 minutes, di dalam 14 menit lagi kita bakal melawan ini Crusade Guardian ya. Ini server nomor 1 dapat ini, server nomor 2 dapatnya, server nomor 3 dapat ini, server nomor 4 dapat ini. Hadiah-hadiahnya. Oh iya, saya lupa ganti lagunya. Udahlah biar lagunya gitu aja lah. Server 01 ini saya belum tahu ya. I still don't know why what is this for? For shelter, for use in shelter showdown only. Place it correctly for surprising result. I still don't know what is this for. We will see in 14 minutes. Kita akan lihat di dalam 14 menit lagi ya. But I'm guessing there will not be PvP. Sepertinya tidak akan ada PvP untuk jam segini. Nanti malam I will be live streaming again tonight. I will live stream again tonight at this one. At 7 PM, it's like 9 PM in game ya. 9 PM in game. I will live stream again. So this one is PVE. We will be killing zombies, bosses to capture the stronghold first, and then at night time, then we will PVP against other camp, against other server. I mean other camp ya. This one will be PvP. I think this is will be like Nancy. Ini sepertinya bakal jadi seperti Nancy ya. Kita harus mendapatkan 8000 combat point duluan. 8000 combat point first. If you get 8000 combat point first, then you can win the match. Your camp will win the match. You can earn combat point by defeating hostile survivor, occupying hostile stronghold, holding friendly stronghold, opening paradrop boxes, defeating the special infected, and destroying hostile consoles. Yeah, I will live stream again tonight at 8 PM in my country. It will be 9 PM in the server. I mean, in the game. This will be fun, yeah. This will be fun. Yep. So just now, I think we'll just kill infected. I will show you. I will still show you. Let's see. Anyway, I have like how long? 12 minutes to prepare. I will prepare first, yeah, guys. I will prepare first. I need to be fast. I don't think there will be PvP for now. I don't think there will be PvP, so we'll be using anti-viral armor for this one. And level up all of the attachment. What's this? No, it's a scam. No, I don't want to buy that. No. Why cannot level up this? Seriously? Wow, it's bugged just now. Do you think 1 hour is enough? I think let's just boost 2 hours. Because why not? Boom, boom, boom. Okay. And then this one will be using T-Hormone because we will be killing bosses. And then I have my own trick. Oh my god, I cannot use my trick. I cannot use my trick. Shit. How, yeah? This character only have one LSS. Eleona only have one leech of shotgun. For the tricks to work, you need a lot of shotguns. Formula shots. Never mind. Let's just use what we have. Let rank royalnya dong, bang. Rank royal. Nih, rank royal nih. This number one, ya. This emang crazy ya, number one ya. I know how to get this score. I will try to get it later. It's so hard ya. Freaks is one on 171. Gun gold, this is gun gold. And then this Murphy, Shudi, Balov, and the rest still stuck at 149. Everyone's down 149. I think more will pass 150, but I don't know. I will try to push my own cohab 150. I will push my cohab 150. She just need to reach manor 20. I don't know if she can reach. I hope she can reach manor 20 so I can push her 150. 150 is easy if you know the trick. Okay, let's prepare. I need to prepare, guys. Okay, let me prepare. It's nearly the time. 10 minutes left. I need to prepare. Wait, guys, wait, I need to prepare, okay? Let me rush, I'm going to prepare. I need to prepare, sebentar ya. Saya prepare dulu nih, waktunya sisa 10 menit soalnya nih. Kalau kelamaan nanti saya telat. Bentar. Saya perlu, oh ya, makanan, food buff, yaitu tribe beef ox. Where can I get tribe beef ox? Should I, Okay, I will just steal it from my cohab. Aku curi aja Thrive Beef Oxide dari Manor Cohab. Penasaran saya dengan The Boss Santoman. Nanti saya juga mau lihat kok videonya. Semuanya saya mau lihat kalau ada ya. Kita ambil dulu dari Cohab. Let's get Cohab Food Buff. This one, you know. This one, oh. Is it? Yeah, it's this one. Okay, let's get this. Take. And then it's okay. We need med kits. Let's get some med kits. Oh my god, it's already starting. Where is my med kit? Oh my god, I just craft. Okay. Oh, I have an energize. Seriously? Oh, already. Protection. I'm pretty sure I have, but I think it should be on my manor. Oh no. Pegasus armor. Roomy manor. Roomy fall. Damn it, check it on my manor.
Bang, cara biar ammo di pistol gak keisi gimana? Reloadnya manual. Jangan ditaro pistolnya di dalam bag kalian.
Pegasus armor. Yeah, Pegasus. Okay, I'll be using this one. Let's use this. And then plus one already. We need ammo box. We need more ammo box. Oh my god, how long? We only have 7 minutes. Ammo box. Put. And then let's craft some more. Food buff done, everything done. I think let's go. Can we go inside? Few match progress, nothing in here. Or maybe we can only enter at 10 o'clock. What? Come to go? Yes, why not?
Kasian bang, kopi dikacangin, ha? Emang kopi yang nge-PM atau apa? Saya nggak tahu. Buktikan bang, server CT kuat, Muhammad Fauzi.
Wah, semoga bisa menang ya, camp lain ya. Jadi semuanya menang kan, server CT kemanapun dapat bonus buff ya. Mau ke Snow Highland dapat bonus, mau ke Santopani dapat buff, mau ke Redwood dapat buff juga. Okay, so we are at Storm Guardian. Why we are at Storm Guardian? I think I pressed wrong. Why I can't enter here? I think I should enter. Not this ya, I think I should enter this one. Proceed from your camp. How do I leave now? Oh my god, I'm so dead. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Why I'm here? Now how could I go back? Seriously, why can enter Santopani boss? Wah, it's so far somehow. GG Eliana, go to wrong shelter. Ow. It's okay. We have time. Wow, it exploded. We have time, guys. Don't worry. We have time. We still have 4 minutes left. What are you guys panicking for? Kenapa panik, guys? Santai. Oh, the helicopter different now. Mode panic on.
Salah masuk. Anjir. Salah masuk. Kenapa bisa masuk ya? Ngapain ya? Maksudnya, what's the point of entering other camp, I mean other bosses, if we cannot even fight, I mean what's the point? Okay, let's go here. Now, it's correct, right? Blazing Guardian, yeah.
Tutorial Maling Food ada di streamnya Tutorial Maling Food. Ambil food dari Kohab ya, buru-buru soalnya nih. 3 minutes left ya, guys. 3 minutes left before the boss spawn. Hopefully we can get the best. Hopefully we can win. Hey guys, I don't know. Let's see. Anyway, this will be our camp Team Sea Crimson Hendai Survival Jojo Sukbo Pack PAG Good Day Survivor MIT ya for each bosses. Okay, so what should I do in here? Battle start faction battle? No, we not going to do faction battle. So I guess we just have to wait 2 minutes until the boss spawn and then we just I don't know Rambo and kill it the boom 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 like that. Let's just use foot buff. Let's just equip our this one and then let's see the command. My god, lock 3 minutes, go go fast. Oh yeah, for those who don't know, this also join Team C, yeah? This also play in here. This is this. Haha. We should win. I think there will be this, and then there will be Freaks also joining in here. Dylan atau Ellie. Ellie. Yeah, Freaks also already in Team C. And then who else join? I think I only know Freaks and this, but I don't know the rest. Okay, tonight, remember guys, tonight I will live stream again ya. For the PvP, I guess this is only for killing bosses, but tonight there will be PvP. Nanti malam bakal ada PvP ya, jam 8, jangan lupa. Jam 8 saya bakal live stream again. Bakal live stream lagi. Kita harus mengalahkan skor musuh 8000 duluan. Kalau kita dapat 8000, kita dapat menang. Okay, 1 minute left. 1 minute left, we should buff up right now actually. Just eat this one and then use antiseptic paradise, why not? I don't know how strong the boss gonna be, how pain the boss gonna be, so let's just eat everything we could and I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. This is antiviral already and the giant. Oh, this should be Herald. Oh my god, I still I don't know whether Chaos or Herald. I don't know if Chaos actually work, but I guess I will just buff Chaos for this one. And then lock first. I will just do it like this. I don't know, who know, there will be small zombies. RD. I don't know why random people also in here. Maybe they could help you killing the boss or something. I don't know. Anyway, let's just throw T-Hormone here and then let's prepare to fight the boss. Pop up drones. 4, 3, 2, 1, and where is the boss? Boom! Ooh, this one. Wow, the boss is crazy tanky. I mean, seriously. The boss is so tanky. Wow, it's not even decreasing. Seriously. Anyway, let's just kill. Let's just try to kill it. I don't know if T-Hormone actually works or Toxin works. But let's just try to kill it as fast as we could. I don't think I will try to MH anything because it's, I will just hit the bubbles. Every second matter in here. Oh, I think I know. I think I should put ammo box. And of course, like that. And put ammo box and then shoot. I think using cake, birthday cake is better. Using birthday cake is better. Wah, I'm lagging. Wah, I cannot stand on top of ammo box anymore.
Boom. Boom. The feeble is only very short though. It's very short. Only few seconds, I guess. Boom. 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 I think only toxin works. I don't think the hormone works. At least the boss is not painful. Wah, the boss move already. Battle zone, I don't know what's that battle zone mean. Let's just focus on killing the boss first. Boom. Boom. Hit the bubble! Shoot the bubble! Oh my god, I ran out of ammo! Let's throw toxin. Bubble! Bubble! Wow, this is so tanky actually. This is so crazy tanky. Boom! 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 Rip durability! No, I think we have reduced durability here. See, Commerce Bureau, 90% durability. 90% discount of durability. Okay, we should keep attacking. The boss is crazy tanky though. I mean, it's not even decreased the HP bar. Did you guys see? The HP bar is not even decreasing, only very little. I guess we will stuck here for hours. Kayaknya bakal lama ini guys. Ini HP-nya nggak ngurang-ngurang tuh. Gila. Lama banget. Ammo aja habis lagi. Untungnya ada 90% sih. Yang jelas harus pakai infected ya. Ini bossnya infected soalnya. Wah, gila bener. Ki Horman work gak sih? Coba kita lihat ya, damage-nya 1162. Lempar Ki Horman. Masih sama, guys. So I'm guessing the best setup for this one is Bloodbath and Bloodbath, and I cannot think what I want to say. I need to focus. Bubble. Bloodbath, and where's the boss? I think the new helmet will be good. The new helmet will be good because it has dynamic tracking. The boss keep moving, so dynamic tracking will work. The new helmet, the gacha one, the infection hunter thingy-thingy is better. I'm pretty sure toxin will work. Every little bit of damage works, you know? Tidak, tidak. Jangan pukul saya. Don't hit me. Ini kalau bagi kalian yang potato ya, bagi kalian yang nge-lag, wah, susah nih. Kayaknya nggak bisa ngebantu deh. Kalau kalian HP potato nih kayak gini nih, diem nih. Nih, gini nge-lag gitu kan. Ini kalau kalian potato, wah, berat, guys. If your PC or if your phone is potato, I don't think you can help with this. I mean, even me, I feel laggy. I feel delayed. My shots is not getting registered. Like a bit laggy. Sometimes I got double reload as well. I'm pretty sure the stream is not at 60 FPS. It's like doing CTC right now. So it's just better to keep shooting the bubbles rather than trying to keep shooting the head. Unless, of course, you are not lagging. Okay, rental ammo. See, I'm lagging already. Where's the ammo? Let's try using FAMAS. Yeah, FAMAS damage is lower. Ooh, I think it's getting even laggier now. Bubble, just hit the bubble. Dodge. Don't get hit by the boss. Boom, 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 boom. I think using drone will increase your damage. Let's see. Oh no, I'm using tactical already though. Wah, double reload. So laggy ya. 3k. Dealing 3k in here feels like nothing, guys. Damage 3000 itu kayak tidak ada apa-apanya di sini ya. Enggak damage tuh. 3000 tuh ya. 3400, 3400, 3400, tapi darah bosnya enggak ngurang. Even though I dealing 3k damage, but the boss HP is not even decreasing. It's so laggy right now. I just spam. As long as I see damage, it's good already. Good already. Good. No. Don't shoot me. I mean, don't hit me. And I'm running out of bullets again. I cannot even change gun. 3k, 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 3k. Okay, the bubble gun. 3k, 3k. Wah. I think we are leading, guys. Sepertinya kita memimpin ya. Seperti kalian di sini Battle Zone 2 48% dari yang lain dan kita ada di posisi teratas. Sepertinya kita ada di posisi teratas, guys. Kita coba ya. Boom. I think we are number 1 right now. We just have to. Wah, this is annoying. If the boss keep doing this, it's annoying. It's hard to shoot. Wah. Please boss, don't do that. We need to shoot you. Where is the boss? It's gone. Holy. Oh, it's in here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wah, this is going to be hard, guys. I mean, seriously. Seriously. You kidding me? How can we even pass this? And the boss just get tankier, I guess. I think the boss gets tankier a bit. I'm only shooting 1000 now. Oh, I think the food buff is gone. I need to tell the other people. Laggy. Everyone laggy. Don't forget to rebuff. Wah, the boss is seriously annoying. Like seriously. Where is it? I think I need to disable all players. Bubble. Ah yeah. Bubble gone already. Wah, I think we will be losing now. We will be losing score. I mean, the boss is hacking. The boss is cheating. Where is it? Where's the bubble? I want to see my 3k. 3k damage, please. Oi, boss, can you please stand still for a while? Wah, I think I will just use FAMAS now. Two point seven. Point seven for FAMAS.
And I think when the boss does this, it's better to use farmers because it's annoying. I'll just use farmers for this. Okay, when the boss does that, I will use farmers. Oh, so fast! I cannot even roll! I couldn't even roll! Oh yeah, I lost track of the boss. Where is the boss? Oh, he's over there already. I feel like I want to stand on top of something just to kill this boss. Nothing less, just stand in here. I think shooting from here is better. So laggy! You guys can see, right? It's so laggy. I think my food buff is running out as well. I need to rebuff. Wow, the boss is coming in here. 3k? 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 Boom. 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 I should have stand in here for a long time. Oh! Oh, 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 oh. Where is my sedative? Where is my sedative? I can see the boss slowing down a lot when we throw sedative. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, when the boss charges, cannot. When the boss run like that, we cannot use sedative. But when the boss walk normally, we can use sedative, I think. Okay, let's try using sedative now. The boss charging again. Never mind, let's just kill. No ammo now. Oh, so laggy. Let's just shoot from here again. $3k, nice. Nearly dead. We're still leading though. Wah, so freaking laggy. See, no damage. Wah, we killed it already. So what do you get? Battle Zone 2, the first bleed to beat. Oh, so we get 4 helicopter. Spy server rank number 1, damage ratio. Okay, we got, let's see. No, no, not here. In here, defeated. we beat. Oh, the server, we our server is the first for this one. See, Charleston server is the winner for this one. Yay! Actually, I'm too fast. Oh, maybe we can help? Maybe we can help or something? Oh, I think we can help other place. Let's go, let's go. Let's go back. Let's go back. We can help other camp from for your own server. Let's go. Where is the heli? I don't know. I never do pilot. I mean, I never do daily anymore. Oh, we can just swim in here. Ah, can help Hazy. Yeah, we can help, bro. At least that's what I was trying to do. I'm trying to help now. Let's see if we could help. Hopefully we could. So the more battle you win for your server is the better, ya. Okay, let's go back. Lihat that high di CT, Bang Eli. That high di CT ini. That high di CT ya. Baru 2 orang, 1-3 sisanya 168. Banyak yang stuck di 149, 149, 149, 149. Oke. Okay. Let's go to other place. Freeze orang apa? Wah, enggak tahu saya orang apa. Oh, this one already defeated, this one dying, this one defeated. Oke, okay, let's help this one. Let's help this one. Remember, tonight I will live stream again for the PvP, guys. Tonight I will live stream again for the PvP. Nanti malam saya live stream lagi buat PvP ya. Ini lawan boss dulu nih ceritanya kita. Kita lawan boss dulu di sini. Abis lawan boss, nanti malam kita PvP. Wah, ini bossnya lebih tanky ya. This boss is actually more tankier than the... Oh, actually the same. I can hit 1000. But this boss is less annoying. It's not running around like the boss we faced before. It's so chaotic. Ini bossnya lebih enak ya, nggak muter-muter kayak tadi. Buset dah, lari sana sini. Ini cuma diam aja bossnya. Lebih enak. Nge-headshot juga lebih enak tuh. Tapi masih nge-lag juga sih ya. Nge-lag sih masih ya tuh. Buset dah, nembak nggak ada yang masuk damage ya. Oke, okay. We done helping this one. What else? Oke, okay, defeated all. All already defeated. Let's see view ranking personal damage. Oh, so there is no personal, no individual damage ya. Yeah. Battle zone 3, battle zone 4. So the first rank server will get 4 helicopter for use in surprising laser. For the server that gets first in this in all of these bosses, they will get 4 helicopter. Example, for example, in Levin City, we already the first, so we will get 4 helicopter. In Redwood, in Wilderness, I don't know what is the rank for this one. Defeat time, defeat time, defeat time. I don't know other server defeat time is lesser than this one or not. Is if their defeat time is longer than this one, then we get first rank and we can get 4 helicopter. I still don't know what are this helicopter for. Maybe we can use it for PvP, but it's better to get rank first. Lebih bagus dapat rank first ya. Mungkin kita bakal bisa pakai ini di PvP. Mungkin kita bisa tembak pakai helikopter. Maybe we can shoot using helicopter for PvP. Later, we don't know yet. What we know is that we should get rank first for everything in here. I don't know. What's the rank first? Everything is done though. The guardians were defeated. Okay. I think that's it for now. I will live stream again at 8 PM tonight. Hey, wait, what is this one? Occupy stronghold and build defenses. Oh, 40 more minutes actually. Yeah, 40 more minutes we can do this. Occupy stronghold and build up your defenses. Go to the stronghold, eliminate the infected, then capture them. After occupying a stronghold, you can spend building points to build combat. Mm-hmm. Enter the battlefield. Yeah, in 40 minutes, yeah? Wait. No. When is it? Yeah, it's actually in 40 minutes. Should I end the live stream first? Apakah kita stop dulu live stream ya? 40 menit lagi. Tanggung juga ya. 40 menit kita dead high aja ya. Let's do that high ya guys. Let's do that high till 40 minutes, then we do that new thing. To occupy strongholds. More strongholds, the better. Nanggung Bang Eli ya, nanggung. Oke, kita. Ya, that high little pickle set. Oke. Lama juga 40 menit. Iya, makanya. Lumayan lama, tapi ya that high cukup lah 40 menit lah. Kita that high dulu. Wah, it's so laggy ya. Just now is very laggy, guys. I mean, a lot of people clam together. For other people like potato pawn user, I don't know if they can even support, if they can even play. I really don't know. Maybe if they are snipers, then they can help. Kalau mereka sniper mungkin bisa help ya dari jauh nembak. Tapi but if they are like rifleman or virus, I don't know. Maybe you guys can help by throwing hardener or serum or sedative. Maybe you guys can help by doing that. But shooting, wah, it will be delayed. I mean, you can try shooting, but you won't have your damage registered. You can boom 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 boom, but there is no damage popping up. Nge-lag bot, iya nge-lag bot emang. Bang Arthur, kalau Titan 16, 12, 10 virusnya bisa nggak? Bisa, bisa. Raval, Salvano, Salvano. Snow Highland already done. We already done also. We still don't know how to see. What is the view landscape? Wow. So this is the blaze, yeah. If we win, our camp will have this fountain, this lava fountain. This is very cool, guys. If you win, you can have this lava fountain. The other is still like the same. It's still like water. This one water, 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 and water. Only the surrounding, the environment is different. This one is like sandy, sandy thingy. This one is like normal. This is like normal camp actually. Yeah, this is like normal camp. The storm one also like normal camp. Like there is nothing different. Only some sand in here. Wilderness also the same. But the blaze one, ooh, is so cool. It's like this one is lava fountain, and then this also lava. This is very cool. That's why we go for blaze battlefield. Okay, let's go that high. Let's go do that high. I'm on floor 159. I will show you what's inside 159 to 169. Okay. No, it's hot. Not cool. No, it's hot. Cool. Yeah. Yeah, you're literally correct, Ahmad Dandi. It's not cool. It's hot. It's hot, but it's cool. Okay, for that high, I will be using this trick also, the same. I will have to change my armor first. I'll be using antiviral. Oh, I'm already actually using antiviral, so this one already good also. This one also concentration. I think we are already ready to go. Oh, we have to change our attachment to muzzle because attack power no longer working. Even for me, attack power doesn't work anymore at this floor. So you need to change to full muzzle. Dismantle until level 8. Okay. And then you use it for... Oh, I need to remember not to... I need to remember to dismantle again. Later after this, I will need to use attack power for the battle. We need to be fast.
Okay. Let's level up this to 19. Level up this one to maximum as high as we can. Okay, okay, claim, claim, claim. Can we get to 16? I think we can. Level 16. Okay, nice. Okay. And then we need hardener for sure, not sedative. The plus one is still working, so we just need foot buff. I say we are ready already. We are ready to go. Let's just recover our health first. Let's read the comments. Gak bisa bahasa Jepang, iya gak bisa. When does the fight starts? Tonight at 8 PM in game. GG Snow Highland, jangan Inggris kak, gak paham. I need to use English. Some people don't understand Indonesian, so I need to use English. But some people also don't understand Indonesian, so I will use Indonesian. I will just mix. Aku bakal mix ya, sebentar Indonesia, sebentar Inggris gitu. Soalnya sama-sama enggak itu. Nih ya, this one is for Blazing Shelter. This one is for Blazing. This one is for Wilder. Desert, this one is for wilderness. This one is for city. This one is for snow. This one is for storm shelter. This one is for mud swamp shelter. Those are the areas. Hi Bang Arthur, hello. Who won the CTC bro? Not yet, no one yet. It's still starting. It will last until 10 days, I mean 10 February. Two more days ya. Tomorrow I will have to live stream again because tomorrow will be the same. I think I will skip this one. I will skip the PvE one. I will just live stream the PvP one. This one. This one is the PvP. I will live stream this one, but I will skip this one because it's just killing the bosses. Okay. Okay, let's buff up. I'm going to do that high until 30 more minutes. In 30 more minutes, we can... I don't know. We just occupy stronghold and build defenses. Let's just do this first. And circle on... Turn on all generators before you get surrounded by defended. Okay, I know this. Let's run... Boom, boom, boom. Oh, I forgot this one. I forgot this one. We actually need to lure with the drones. Lure first. The level of the zombie already 100. It's not damaging at all. Actually, on this floor, I still can damage the zombie, yeah. Saya masih bisa damage zombie di lantai ini, but on floor 174, seriously, just goodbye. I don't think anyone can clear 174. Kayaknya nggak akan ada yang bisa clear 174 ya. Nggak tahu, mungkin nanti kalau udah temu trik ya. Kalau udah ketemu trik bisa. Mungkin kalau udah ketemu triknya bisa. Tapi untuk sekarang, 174 itu mustahil. Kalau nggak pakai trik apa-apa, mustahil banget sih. Dan ini zombinya kenapa nge-stuck begini dia berdua? Ya udahlah, kalian berdua stuck gitu aja deh, ya. Oke, boom. Last one. Let's lure again. And done. I need to bring my RDS. Yeah, I also need to bring my RDS for the boss stage. I need to go back, guys. I need to bring my RDS. We need to be fast in the killing the bosses. Let's see, RDS. Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. And then concentration, yeah, already. Okay. Oh, wait. I nearly forgot. We actually need barricades. If we don't make barricades, we're gonna fail. We need barricades. Let's just level up this one to empty the spaces. Okay. Let's go back. We still have how many minutes? Still 30 minutes ya. 30 minutes. Pak, kalau 125 lepas gak dengan damage 30? Tidak akan. Maximum range tidak akan. Damage 30 headshot tuh, gak mungkin lepas ya. Bang, recommended skill untuk medic chip apa ya? Decontamination, smart aid. Udah, itu dua aja sih. Okay, I'm going to eat my oatmeal. Okay. Let's wait for few more barricades. Then we are ready. Oh, we have to change this one. And then yeah, this one is okay. The video sells shelter for 3 months. What do you mean 3 months? Chat message expired already. We have to rebuff, I guess. Anti-infection 9 minutes is still enough. Oh, we need to craft more antiseptic. And also, I never forgot, we need to put this in here. And yeah, that's it. Buff birthday cake, ACC 15. Bang, 147, rata FTRS 35. Imam Kusuma, damage toksinmu berapa? Kalau damage toksinmu 30-an, udah pasti bisa. Let's go. Why you don't use unparalleled? I'm using unparalleled right now, Eric. I'm using unparalleled. What do you mean? I'm using unparalleled already. I'm using unparalleled with bug. You should see my video. You can bug the unparalleled. Well, let's kill this one. We need to be fast in here or we gonna fail. Why I feel like the game is slightly lagging. I think still because of before. I think I have to relock later. Where is the last one? Oh, in here. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. One magazine, yeah. And the last one should be here. Where's the boss? Cannot find the boss. Anyway, let's just kill this one first. Stay in here. Or drones. Because drone will help. Even with a little bit more damage, it will still help you kill this thing. Please don't go down, please don't go down, please don't go down. Of course, you will go down. Wah. Please go up. Sometimes the boss is annoying like this. Stop wasting my time, boss. You need to stand on top is in here also to make the boss come up. I'm wasting a lot of time. Seriously? The boss can do that? Last time the boss cannot do that. Okay, good. Wah, wasting a lot of time already. Okay. No. Okay. Ish. Yeah. Why there are not a lot of enemies? Boom, and I ran out of ammo. I don't think I can clear it with just 6 minutes, especially with these zombies annoying. Okay. What? Okay. The bubble. Oh shit. Bubble. Aya. Boom. Bubble. Ah, this one is here. Wah, this is going to be. Isha. Because of the freaking drones. Push. This one is not yet reloaded. What the fuck? Wah, that zombie girl can destroy barricade? Oh, I think I put too far. We're not gonna clear this one. Definitely cannot rambo this boss. There will not be enough time, especially with that thing. Let's try luring then. Yeah, see. Cannot you really need to buff the boss? I think the zombie girl destroyed the barricade. I put too far. Yeah, I need to restart this one. The boss cannot destroy the barricade. The boss will not be able to destroy the barricade. I'm pretty sure it was because of the zombie girl. I killed that one before. Yeah. I'll try again, kill the zombie girl first. Bro, you can bug it. Yeah, I can bug it. I know I can bug the boss. It's just that the boss right now is not being friendly. I will try again. We still have 20 minutes. I think I will just burst the cake also. I'm too deep. Will you have enough time? No, I will restart it. I will just the birthday cake. Okay, let's just try.
How many barricades do I have? 4. That's supposed to be enough. Let's go, Russ.
Cara bakan paral gimana? Cara bakan paral di lock aja.
Di lock, abis itu dimasukin ke shortcut. I need to kill this zombie, alias. Okay, let's go up here. It's drawn. Okay. If the boss is being kind, after I finish to kill the last egg, after I finish killing the last egg, the boss will stay up. The boss will be on the second floor. If the boss is on the second floor, then I can just put the barricade and the boss is basically done already. Oh, I think I will put now. Yeah. No, don't destroy the freaking barricade.
Shelterland gimana bang? Nanti 17 menit lagi saya gas lagi. Ini tanggung nih. Soalnya 17 menit ngapain bengong. Okay, this one is definitely clear. Box in here. I feel like drone is not actually helping for this boss. Sometimes the boss can go up. You need to shoot the bubble. Oh, don't get too close. Where is my T-hormone? It's dying. Reload while putting the hormone. You can just tank that one because there will be no DPS, I mean that dot per second from the why I'm lagging so bad I couldn't even deal any damage. Wah, so lagging. Well, we will clear this one for sure. That's how to bug Unparal, yeah. If you bug Unparal, it will be a lot easier to help you killing the bosses. So you after you done with one weapon, you can just switch to other weapon. Like this switch and then you keep shooting. It's really seriously a lot of help. I mean imagine one reload is 3 seconds. So if you reload 10 times it's already 30 seconds. If you reload 20 times it's already 1 minute. You already saved 1 minutes. You can use that 1 minutes basically to keep shooting the boss. That's why it's better to have 2 guns like this. So you don't need to reload. You can just change after you empty 1 magazine. On higher floor like this, you definitely gonna need to use that trick. If you have 3 weapons, that's even better. Kalau kalian punya 3 senjata, itu lebih bagus. Mestinya nggak boleh ya diem di depan ini nih, yang ini nih. Tapi karena bosnya kebug jadi aman ya, cuman damage pertama kali doang. Oke, okay, dan RDS res berapa bang? RDS res 50. Eliona ini dari dulu selalu jualan shotgun emang dia. Oke, okay, lantai 161. When the battle start in 13 minutes, we still have time. 13 minutes. Let's rush. We still have 13 minutes. I think we can make it. We need to kill spiders here. The spiders are very tanky. Actually not anymore because of the Jafu. Well, this one is still tanky though. Okay. Emang ada apaan bang? 13 menit lagi. 13 menit lagi sih ini shelter land battle. Nih, occupy stronghold and build defenses ya. Until floor 165, it's spider floor again. What? I should have lured the spider first. I thought I can just outrun them. Okay, should be enough. We still have 12 minutes. So, let's just rush. Bang, aku craft 79 kok udah bisa gacha RDS ya? Wah, kok nggak tahu? Kayaknya mestinya nggak boleh, mestinya nggak bisa. I have some tricks that I want to show you at 163. For some people, they hard to clear. I can show you. Bang Ziz ke tim C, iya betul. Bang Ziz, Eli di tim C kok bisa? Ya bisa lah, dia join tim C ya pasti bisa. Kalau di join tim C kan bisa. Dia join tim C buat ini ya, shelter line showdown ini ya, demi Charlestown ya, demi memenangkan server Charlestown. Kita bersatu, server Charlestown bersatu. Charlestown assemble ya, wah. Server Charlestown assemble. So annoying the spider. Cross server event as Avenger assemble. No, Charlestown assemble. Tim C ada tim Eropa ada. Tim Eropa, tim Indonesia. Gak ada ya tim Indonesia, gak ada yang buat ya tim Indonesia. Kasian milestone jauh-jauh di sana. Kasian milestone jauh-jauh. Milestone belum cukup levelnya. Milestone, satu server milestone lawan Freak sama Ziz aja mati semua itu milestone. If milestone or New Land, I think NA server called New Land ya. Milestone or New Land, if they face against Freaks or Ziz, just two of them, they all will be dead. Even just fighting against two of them, they all will be dead. Okay, we will need to craft more T-Horvath. Okay, this is how, for those who doesn't have flamethrower formula or
for future, spider thing, this is what you should do. On 163, this is how you should do. Some people said they don't have formula, so they cannot clear this floor last season. All you need to do is to just flam like this and keep going backwards. If you keep going backwards, the spider cannot hit you at all. Like this. Okay, I got hit once, but it shouldn't be able to kill you, right? I mean, it's only once. Let's keep doing it like this. This part also the same. Just burn them and get down here. Just keep burning them. Sometimes you will get hit, but it's still okay. It's not like you fast tank it. Just keep going backwards. Okay, for this part, this is going to be annoying. You will have to tank just a little bit of damage. Just a little bit of damage. Okay. Down. And then just keep going in circle like this. Keep going in circle. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Go in circle, 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 until they all dead. Get to other side. Let's try, I will try not to heal my armor. So if I can clear this. Oh, that one is exploding, spider. You really cannot do anything with that one. Okay, see? Just keep doing it like this, guys. See? And they all dead already. Seven minutes. Everyone, I drink always. Oh, already done? Okay. After this, I will go. Oh, don't forget to drop the hormone here. Just keep flaming them like this. Go in circle, guys. Remember, in circle like this. Set. Okay, you will get hit sometimes. That is still okay. But it's better than fast tanking them. Let's keep doing it like this. Burn slowly but sure. Slowly but sure. Keep burning them in circle. Okay. Why we still not done? Where is the rest of the hall? Come, they all there. Seriously, I'm dying now. Okay, just keep going in circle, guys. You will be fine. You will be fine if you keep going in circle. Puterin aja, puter, and done. Done. Okay, let's go back. 5 minutes left. Bang, server. Levin dan Michael karena belum kuat dia, mereka belum kuat ya. Wow, our armor is dying. Let's go delicate repair it first. Ntar pusing muter-muter. Oleh karena itu beberapa alien berkumpul ya, betul sekali. Okay, let's repair first. We can do this. We have enough time to repair. Ayah, I need to buy first. No time. I think the durability is enough, guys. I think it's enough. Let's just go. Sepertinya cukup lah. Kita gas saja. Kita harus kemana? Shelterland battle. Enter the battlefield. What's inside the battlefield? We cannot enter. The battlefield hasn't opened yet. Enter the battlefield. We cannot enter yet. What?
Where to go? Where to go? Enter battlefield. Join team? No, I cannot enter battlefield. Oh. I thought Yulki said get used to the map first, walk around. You can enter already, but cannot. Oh yeah, ACC-nya. Oh my god. Thank you guys. Attachment, oh iya. Gila, malah kalian inget ya. Barusan lihat komen, apa nih? Oh iya, attachment loh. Gemes dah. Forgot. Wah, berapa menit lagi nih? Keburu. Bisa. Tenang. Santai. Jangan panik. 13, 12, 11. 16. Seinget saya 16 tadi awal-awal. Okay. Let's go. Get all of this. 2 minutes left. I think we will have time. Level 10, level 5, 4 star, 2 star. Oh, cannot get lame anymore. After this one, I will do giveaway, yeah. We still have 2 minutes. 2 minutes, enough. Okay. Yep. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Oh, boost attachment-nya cukup nggak ya? 49 menit. Cukup lah sepertinya. Ya, kita tambahin lagi deh. Kita tidak akan tahu ya seberapa lama kita di dalam situ. Okay. Giveaway, yes, I will do giveaway after this. Maybe once now and then another giveaway at tonight PvP ya. When it's PvP, I will do another giveaway again. Team leader officers will arrange. Team only has 3 member. Seller, yes. Team editor. Level 97, 93. Not in team. Team. I'm on team. I'm not even registered on the team yet. I guess they still haven't put me on the team. So I'll just see later. Anyway, how do I get enter? Why I cannot enter? Oh, I need to. Someone, please. The heck? No one registered me in the team yet. I cannot. Can I put myself? Look at yourself. Ah. That's. No, I cannot. Oh. Okay, that was how to enter. Okay.
Let's see what's inside the waters. Battle defeat the infected to occupy stone.
I don't know. Ayah, toxic Harley.
So toxic this Harley. Okay, so where should we go? Oh, we have to occupy that. We can use bike. I'm guessing. Wow, you can use bike. I'm guessing you can even use car in here. You can use car. And we should go into A5, I guess. Let's go to A5. Let's go to A5. Oh, the battlefield is nice, yeah? It's so big. Let's occupy A5 first. Yeah, I'm going to A5. So noisy this one. You want to race? You want to race? Okay, I'm lose already. I lost already. Oh, so you need to kill this infected, which is very weak actually. They are very extremely weak. Lebih gampang ya, mudah sekali. And then you just basically occupy the stage, the place, and then continue go to the next one. Remember, if you are a gatherer or a crafter, what is the thick cloud? Oh. Oh, so this is enemy side, I see. Oh, so this is enemy side. We already occupy out. So this is enemy territory and this is our territory. So I'm guessing we will be fighting against this one. We will have to destroy this base, yeah. That base. We can, this is our base. And we can build defenses. Building permission. Okay, let's go back first. I want to see our base. Time, this is the time, guys. This is time. 7 hours 26 minutes. 7 hours 26 minutes before we do PvP. Before we do PvP. Before we fight. At 8 PM. I will live stream again tonight, yeah. So, if you guys don't know, one crafter or one gatherer is the same like it's the same like 5 people occupying. So if one crafter stay in here, let's say gunmaker or gatherer stay, not crafter, sorry not crafter but gatherer, let's say hemp picker or logger or miner stay in here, it will he will be counted as 5 people, as 5 players. So gatherer is good in here also. Gatherer is good, yeah. It's not only combat PvP, combat job that is good in here, but gatherer or crafter also good. Crafter such as gunmaker or armorer, they can craft building stronger and can repair faster, yeah. They can repair the building faster. So this is our city base. I think we have to defend this. It has 50 armor still 50 armor, so I think it will be easy to destroy. It's still 50 armor. Let's see. Let's go inside. So I'm guessing you still need to destroy your controller, yeah? I cannot go in to show where our controller is. So I'll just say that you need to destroy the base to win the match, which is tonight. And the funny thing is that you can use bike. So if you have car, you already at advantage already. Enemy is starting to occupying. If you have car or bike, you can support your teammate a lot faster.
Selamat siang, Bang. Selamat siang, Benjo.
Right now we can go PvP because it's not the time for PvP yet, but tonight I will live stream again. After this I will also giveaway, yeah, after this. So, I think there is nothing else. Yeah, all we need to do is just to build defenses such as ammo box or electric fence. We can put them in this area. Let's try to put it. Oh yeah, just like this, yeah. You can put this thing over here. Oh, you can also put things like this. Oh, you can actually build, yeah, like this one. Oh, you can put helicopter. Oh, so can drive right from it here. Wow, yeah, yeah. So if your rank, the one that we did just now, if your rank is first, you can put 4, yeah. You should be able to put 4 helicopter. You should be able to put 4 helicopter, and you can use it for PvP later. So if your server rank first, you get the advantage of using helicopter. And I think you can use this helicopter to shoot, yeah. You see this one? This is the muzzle or whatever. You can use this to shoot the enemy. I don't know. I don't think I should put it in here. I will just wait for later. But we can put electric net. How much is this cost actually? Building points. Oh yeah, this is the building points. As you guys can see, the building points is 200. We have 900 building points, building score. Oh, I see. Okay. So if I put it in here, it will increase the building score to 1100, and we have the maximum of 10,000. So better to use your point sparingly, yeah. Wisely, I mean wisely. Better to use your point wisely. Utility building, slip rope. Okay, you can also put anti vehicle. Deals that continuously slow them down. Oh, you can use this to slow enemy vehicle, yeah, like cars or bikes. You can use it to put it like this, for example. Permission denied. Okay, I cannot put this thing, yeah. I also cannot put this thing, yeah. The people with yeah, this is the building permission. Only these people can build, yeah. Wait, I can actually I can actually just set the building permission. I think it's only 3%, 3 people who can build right now. Only the mayor can do this. Yeah, only the mayor. So even if I try to mess with this, yeah, only the mayor can do this. So only these 3 people, Toot, Yulki, and KK, who can build the defenses. The defenses like this. Yeah. We will be fighting against enemy camp tonight, yeah. I will live stream again. I will live stream tonight. Let's see, shelter land. No, no, not this, not in here. Where is the team again? I cannot find the team. Ah, this one. We have quite amount of 100 level. That's good. 100 level is the advantage, yeah. Advantage. 97 97 98 96 100. Good, good. Not in team, I guess. If you're not in team, you cannot enter. So you need to be in team very fast, yeah, very quick. Contact admin. The admin is Toot. Bangke up 95 combatnya. Mapnya ditutupin. What map ditutupin? Like this, yeah. So I'm guessing tonight we will have to occupy this stronghold first, and then destroy this base. But we need 8,000 points, 8,000 points to win. Yeah. This one, 8,000 points. You will win the battle if you get 8,000. You can earn combats by defeating hostile survivor, occupying hostile strongholds, holding friendly stronghold, opening blah 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 like that. Yeah. I will definitely live stream again tonight. What about other server? I want to see other server. I think this one. What do you guys think? Who will win Wilderness, Storm, Swamp, and Sand Battlefield? Who will win? This thing, I don't know. Blaze, I don't know. I hope Team C can win though. I hope tim sih can win ya. I'm not going to say we can win ya. I don't know. I hope tim sih can win. And for the Wilderness, I think Olympus is pretty strong. I don't know the rest though. I don't know Survivor. Oh, Survivor is from Charizard. I know. They are quite strong. Hendai is strong. I don't know Karcha, I don't know Lion, I don't know, I don't know Horror. Olympus is strong. For Santopani, the Boss and Radiant. I think the Boss will win this one. I think the Boss will win Storm Battlefield, yeah. The Boss can win, because the Boss is pretty strong. I think I know the Boss is pretty strong. Breaver, Eclipse, I don't know this. JoJo's is not that strong. Mates, Eclipse, Santopani, I don't know. So Storm will be the Boss, I guess. Swamp, Incense is pretty strong. Incense is pretty strong. I know the mayor of Incense is so strong. Incense, Phantom, Good Day, The Sims, Sabah, Kamote, PAG. PAG also very strong. PAG very strong. Burning. So either Incense or PAG will win. For the Sand Battlefield, Levian, Alamat. I think Levian will win this one. Levian could win this one. MET, I don't know. This one I also don't know. Xavier, Bellaton, Lion Tie, I don't know. Levian will send. Incense or PAG Swarm. The Boss Storm. Wilderness is Olympus or I think Olympus. But I think you can hire mercenary. Let's say the mercenary of Charlestown join Hendai and then they help Hendai to win. They can. So it's a matter of who we want to help, yeah. Who we will want to help. Let's say Team C lost. Let's say Team C lost. We lost this round. So we cannot go to semifinal. We lost and we join Hendai, for example. We can do that. If Team C lost, for example, yeah, this is for example. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. Team C lost and join Hendai to help win. Let's just try to help your server. Help your server. Yeah. For example, Hookbo lose and then they join Hendai, or maybe we join Good Day, or you join PAG, something like that. You guys can still help each other within your server. Kalian masih bisa bantu sesama server kalian ya. The Boss udah cupu sekarang bang, masa sih? Itu masih rank 1 tuh. That high-nya. Is it all server battle? Yeah, this is all server battle, but it's only one versus one camp ya. One versus one battle. So it's not going to be like 8 versus 8 because it will be laggy, I guess. It will be laggy. But inside this area will be 60 versus 60. So di dalam area ini bakal 60 versus 60 ya. 60 orang versus 60 orang. Will be 60 versus 60. This area can be filled with 60 people. I mean, let's see. One team is 10 people, 10 players. There are 6 team, 1, 2, 3, 4, so 60 players inside this map. 60 players inside this map. Yeah. So it will be 60 versus 60, 60 versus 60 ya. Levin gak ada musuh. Levin gak kejoin bahkan kan? Levin gak ada di sini. Mana ada Levin di sini? Gak ada Levin di sini. Levin atau Marston gak ada. Adanya Nancy sampai Santopani aja. Ya. Yeah. We just got 4 helicopter. We don't know what is for. I will use it later. Let's see tonight. We will start PvP at 8 p.m. I will live stream at 8 p.m. Before 8 p.m. I will start the live stream, ya. Yeah. The first one get 8,000 will win. Okay. Yeah. What else? I think that's it for now. We can use that town to hide ourselves, I guess. Let's go to the town.
The map is on Redwood ya. The map is on Redwood. I don't know if other area the same like this one. I don't know, but our map is Redwood Town. Yeah, we can use this area to cover ourselves. We can enter this. We can enter. All right, now we cannot enter that yet. At 8 p.m., this wall will be disappear, yeah, and we can start the PvP. Yeah, I'm guessing. What if, let's say, I'm salt gem in here, like this, and then the other players rescue me. What if the other players rescue me? I can join in here, maybe. I can switch to here, yeah. That will be funny though if I can enter there before the time starts. Okay, guys. Okay, I will read the comments and then I will end the live stream, and I will live stream again tonight. Oh yeah, after this I will do giveaway. Become spider. Hendai masih kuat nggak bang? Hendai mestinya masih ya. Hendai mestinya masih kuat. Hendai masih kuat. Ini saya contoh di sini aja. That will be suicide. Kentang nonton Arthur live stream aja lur. Ya, yeah, if your phone is potato, I don't think you can play this, seriously. I don't think you can play this. Even for daily is already hard for you, right? Okay, I will start the giveaway. Why the Nightbot doesn't want to? Oh, I need to log in again. Wait, yeah. Oh, that's not it. Okay. So giveaways. Not like this. Keyword. Yeah, should be the keyword. What's? Oh yeah, I will just hashtag pick battle giveaway. Anti-spam enable. Yeah, I will enable anti-spam 3 times, 4 times. Okay, type big battle giveaway, guys. Type big battle giveaway and I will roll after it reaches 300 eligible users. I will read the comments. Hookbop player, just be humble, let the guns talk later. Wah, so cool ya. If we lose, we lose. If we win, I think you already win, Hookbop. You already win. You have no cap to fight ya. But you will be facing either the boss or Radiant. I think you will be facing the boss. This is going to be scary ya. You'll be facing the boss. It will be very hard. Be careful, Hookbop. And then after that, you'll be facing this one. I don't know who will win from this. I think Mitz will win. JoJo's? I never see JoJo's participating in CTC. Mitz will win, I think. Mitz will win. Wilderness, the winner. I think the Wilderness Olympus will win. Olympus will win. But again, we still don't know. What if, let's say, Hookbop lose and then Hookbop join Hendai to help fight against Olympus? They can. And also, example, Good Day win and then Team C lose, we join Good Day to help Charleston win. Also can. We still don't know what's gonna happen. So let's just sit back and enjoy. So every small camps that you see in here, every small camps that you see in here can be very strong camp if the people decided to join that camp. Let's say the boss lose, the boss join Eclipse. Eclipse can win, you know. Eclipse can win this battlefield. Even though the boss lose, but their member join Eclipse, they can still win. For example,
Team C already on the final, but people on Snow Highland gather together in Zenith, they can fight us like that. Okay, let's see. On 300 I will roll. 300 I will roll. Okay. Wow, masih ada mid dong. Mid. Mid emang game lama ya. Ini saya udah enggak bisa baca komen ya. Komennya udah spam semua. 269. Don't spam, guys. Don't spam. If you spam, you will not be eligible to win the giveaway more than 4 times. Don't spam. $274. If it's reach 300, then I will roll. Okay. Personal damage, so there is no individual ranks. There's no individual ranks. This one we will be PvPing a lot. I will live stream this tomorrow again, yeah. Every day. This is every day. You see? 8 February to 10 February. So every day. Today live stream, tomorrow live stream again, and until 10 February. 10 February we will see the winner already. We will see the winner on 10 February, guys. We will see the winner of this on 10 February. And you know what? There are 5, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 battlefield. I'm guessing there will be one more battlefield in the future update that all of this winner can fight into one place that rolls them all. That rolls all of this battlefield. The winner of Blaze, the winner of Wilderness, the winner of Storm, blah blah blah, and the winner of Sand will battle each other to win that one big Blaze in the future, I guess, in the future update. Okay, let's see. 299, just need one more, guys. Just, okay, I will roll in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I will also open this. And boom! Aditya Rizky. Aditya Rizky. Please send me message now and so I know that you are active. Okay, and we should open this. I will open this in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Why is it so long? I'll just 3, 2, 1. Boom! Ay, right on. Oh my god, why the game keep giving me great one? This is so useless. Let's see. See, you can get blue and you get great one. Because of that, the giveaway is cancelled, guys. Sorry, the giveaway giveaway di cancel ya. Gara-gara saya dapatnya jelek, saya cancel aja ya. Karena dapatnya jelek, guys. Gak bisa, saya gak terima. Dapatnya grade 1, jadi kita cancel aja. Hello, I'm here. Congratulations, Aditya Rizky. Hey, wait, not. Congratulations, Aditya Rizky. Please contact me on Instagram. On Instagram, okay? Contact me on Instagram. The Instagram is at Arthur Gaming Sanctuary. Tonight, I will do giveaway again. Nanti malam saya akan giveaway lagi ya. Nanti malam, tenang, masih ada kesempatan. Nanti malam saya giveaway lagi. Sekarang kita buka dulu ini. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Seriously, game. Oh my god. You must. Oh my god, this is so troll. Seriously, game. What kind of troll is this? Are you serious? Asli, what the hell, game? You kidding me? Two boxes and you give me grade 1 sculpture? Oh my god. Why everyone laughing?
Kalian semua seneng ya emang ya kalau lihat kayak gini ya. Kalian semua seneng ya. Oh, lihat tuh, ketawanya sampai pakai caps lock tuh kayak gitu. Wak 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 wak. Wak wak wak. Tangan lu bau, Bang. GG gram dua kali. Nih saya tambahin nih biar kalian seneng ya. Tuh. Wak 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 tuh. Biar kalian puas tuh. Gila bener. You must be I seriously supposed to be very lucky actually guys. I'm so lucky I could get grade 1 twice. The same also. Same sculpture some more. It's not knob, it's not tassel, it's sculpture. Both of them. I'm so lucky, you know. What's the rate to get this same twice again? Chance-nya apa? Bisa kalian bisa enggak dapat grade 1 dua kali? Bisa enggak? Enggak bisa kan? Saya hoki banget loh. I'm very lucky, guys. I'm pretty sure no one in life after can get grade 1 sculpture twice. Ya, saya yakin enggak ada yang bisa dapat ini dua kali. Yakin saya. Cuman saya satu-satunya orang di life after yang bisa kayak gitu. Saya paling hoki di sini. Only me who can get grade 1 sculpture twice, guys. No one else in life after can do that. I'm pretty sure no one else get that. So I'm very lucky. Haha, I'm so lucky. Pembelaan diri. Pembelaan diri ya, mencoba menghibur diri. Ya, enggak apa-apa lah, kan intinya hoki, guys. The keywords is luck. It doesn't matter. Itu yang penting hoki ya. Yang penting hoki aja. Yang penting hoki dulu judulnya. Okay guys, I will live stream again tonight ya. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for being here with me. Thank you guys for joining the live stream. I will live stream again tonight for the PvP. I love you guys. I love you all. Bye. Goodbye guys. See you tonight.